shouldn't have pulled all that dirt down.
Right. Could be. Yes, I know. It could be a while.
Start a little contest guessing where we'll be when the horses catch up to us.
Okay. Did he say when he was going to start?
Well, he said they were going to be back at camp. Didn't you tell me they were going to start back at 10:30?
No, it wasn't, wouldn't have been me.
Well, let's just say they're going to start back at 10:30. And we'll all agree that that's either right or wrong.
Okay, but it's 10:30 now.
No.
Okay.
Now, I'm going to break it down mathematically. I don't know if you're just going to Ouija board it or...
I'll probably have to Ouija, but go ahead. And pack it as tight as you can so the
the smaller cooler, depending on the amount of beers you have, the cooler it's going to stay, right?
And so
that should fit your ear.
The difference is just a cooler that's all styrofoam works better than...
I don't think so. I think you have to use the professional coolers, you know, like what we use, the whatever those are, that normal cooler.
Yeah.
I don't think styrofoam would be very effective, quite honestly. I don't know. I've never tried. Oh, really? Oh. Uh-huh. Huh. I don't know. I hadn't given it... Beverage-wise, well, definitely beer. Probably maybe some champagne would be kind of fun.
Yeah, see, that's what I wish I had done.
No.
And you politely pointed out that I should have brought champagne.
Oh, geez.
Like, why didn't you?
Exactly. Is somebody's tent still up over there?
Say again?
Is somebody's tent still up over there? On that hillside, or is that somebody else?
I don't have my prescription glasses on, I just have regulars, so I can't tell.
Or it could be a rock, I guess, but it looks like it.
There were no tents as we walked.
No, uh-uh. Interesting.
Or maybe that's Mike's tent, and we just didn't notice it.
Oh, that could be.
Because he left pretty early.
You know what?
I don't know that he had time to.
That's probably Mike's tent, then. Because he was up on the hill, so.
On the volunteer vacation, he pitched his tent almost a quarter mile away from... ...explain why we didn't notice his tent, because he likes to be by himself.
I wonder what's up with that.
I don't know, you want to start a rumor? Just remember, he's a hard worker.
Yeah. See what I mean is that for a horse, that's a pretty wide step. Okay, you actually got that one little arm sticking down here. Yeah, Wendy, when we get down there. Our picket post. Now, have you not been on picket post?
No. Not yet.
That's the way. Not yet. Thank you. that's awful.
Stretching things that her trainer taught her.
Uh-huh.